Hi guys, Drew here. We're going through the basics of a burpee. So this is a really good movement that we use in a lot of our sort of home workouts that I give people. And the important thing is to make sure that you're doing this as correctly as possible. It's a total body workout, a really good boost on metabolism, excellent fat burning, and you get results quickly. So let's get into it. The burpee is basically starting in a standing up position. We're going down to the floor, making sure that our chest and our thighs touch the floor, and then we're getting back up to that standing position. Okay? So a full burpee looks like this. So hands down, all the way down, you're popping up, and then you can give a little jump as well, a little touch of the hands. Okay, but one thing I'll show you again. So feet back, chest up, popping up, then standing up. Okay, but what we can do is break that down. So let's take it to the very basic level. We can go down to this position here. We can step back with one foot, step back with two, drop down to the knees, show you there to the side. So just start again. So you step back with one foot, step back with two, drop to the knees, to the floor there, then push up to those knees, then step in with one foot, step in with two, little jump, then you do again, okay? So you step back, back, drop down, that's it, and then push up as best you can, that's it, then stand in, little jump, okay? Once you start getting comfortable with that, you can link the movements as fast as possible. And the most important thing with this movement and any of the movements is that you just work as hard as you can while maintaining good form with that, okay? So for instance, a full burpee, back to back, we'll do like this. So you're going full. Okay, so you're really working as hard as you can, but even if you're still breaking that movement down, you can still work as hard as you can. Steadying in, stepping up. Okay, so the intensity will still be the same whether you're doing the full one or the beginner version, okay? Most important thing, have fun with it, work hard, and keep practicing, all right?